When farmers decide to purchase a new tractor, they often focus on the machine's power, which is understandable given the diversity of field sizes and soil types they work on. However, it's equally important to consider the proper selection and compatibility of the tractor with tillage implements, which are essential for carrying out effective agricultural work. The three-point linkage system, known as the hitch or TUZ, plays a crucial role in connecting agricultural implements to the tractor. This system, consisting of two lower links and one top link, allows tools to be mounted at the rear of the tractor. It is not only a standard solution, but also a guarantee of stability and the ability to adjust the working depth of the implement. Modern three-point hitches are equipped with advanced features, such as electronic hydraulic control systems, allowing precise adjustments directly from the cab. The ISO 730 standard categorizes hitches based on tractor power, making it easier for farmers to select the right implement. This is an important factor when choosing equipment that meets both agricultural and technological requirements. It's not only the three-point linkage that matters when working with a tractor. Equally important are different coupling systems, especially for semi-mounted and trailed machines. Semi-mounted machines, which have their own running gear, can be equipped with special hitches, such as a drawbar eye or ball hitch, to ensure safety and stability during operation. Each type of hitch has its own advantages and specific applications depending on the type of machine and working conditions. It's also worth paying attention to the tractor's stability principle. When operating heavy agricultural equipment, such as tillage aggregates, proper front axle ballast is essential. Excessive rear-mounted weight can cause the front wheels to lose traction, leading to reduced efficiency and potential danger during maneuvers. When considering the purchase of a new tractor and the right tillage equipment, it's important to take into account not only power and performance, but also the coupling systems and standards that ensure safe and efficient field operation. A well-chosen set of equipment, tailored to the specific needs of the farm, can significantly improve efficiency and profitability. In summary, ensuring proper matching and compatibility between the tractor and tillage implements, along with adherence to ISO standards, is the key to effective and safe field work that meets modern agricultural and technological expectations. Follow our profiles to stay up to date, discover essential agricultural insights, and avoid common mistakes with the help of our free blog available at rolmako.com.